When we approached the city of Male Adumim about blessing Holocaust survivors, they originally thought there were about 50 Holocaust survivors in the town. But because of our inquiries, they discovered nearly 1,200 living in the city. Working alongside the mayor and his staff, we are providing monthly support to help these dear people who have suffered so much to live out their lives in peace, dignity, and safety.